I hope you guys had a wonderful Holi because I enjoyed a lot today with my friends. Who doesn't love to play Holi, but it is also very important to remove them very safely. So today I'm going to say you some tips how to remove them. First thing you guys have to remember is don't use soaps or face wash on your skin because it makes your skin dry. Rather than these things, please use moisturizer or cleanser to clean your skin. The easiest way to remove the color from your skin is by using ripe papaya paste. Apply the paste on your skin and let it dry for 10 minutes. Later on, you wash it off. This moisturizes your skin and also removes the color from your face. To remove the stubborn color from your skin, use a mix of 2 spoons of curd, 2 spoons of lemon juice. Apply it on your face, leave it for 10 minutes and then wash it off. Lemon has vitamin E which nourishes your skin. And curd has bleaching property which disinfects your skin. You can use this tip to safely remove the colors without damaging your skin. I hope you guys will use this tip and please comment down your results. Please like and share this video. If you guys are watching for the first time, please subscribe to my channel and press notification bell icon. And I also create nail art tutorials. Please check them out in my channel.